If there is a way to adjust manufacturing plans quickly whenever there are design changes, it can make the difference between making the launch schedule or missing it, saving you hundreds and millions of dollars. With Teamcenter, you can virtually design your manufacturing plans and check if you have the tools, resources, and processes defined properly to build your products. You can verify if the process will meet the required time estimates. In this example, we'll learn how Teamcenter can help an aircraft manufacturer quickly capture design changes in their manufacturing plans. Here, the company is making a change to their wing design. Currently, the company offers an aircraft model with one fixed wing design. Moving forward, the company is introducing a new variant of the plane that will allow it to fly longer distances. This longer range variant requires a change that will alter the wingtip design. The new variant will extend the wingtip by introducing a winglet. The classic wingtip design will still be in production. Let's see how Teamcenter can help us to make the necessary changes in the process plan. First, you'll see that I can quickly configure my product structure based on unit effectivity. For units 51 and above, the aircraft will now have two configurations. One will have the usual wingtip configuration, and another will have the winglet configuration. Let's see how we can make the necessary changes in our process plan to account for the upcoming changes from unit 51 and up. We can do it easily in Teamcenter by first executing the accountability check analysis. With color-coded lines, accountability check will highlight, add, remove, and change parts between my old design and the new one. You can visually see the changes between my old wingtip design and the new one. Accountability check also points me to the fact that from unit 51 and up, the wing frame design is changed to provide access points to install the latest winglets. With tricolor mapping, I can see in green the newly added features, in red the removed features, and in blue the changed features. You can see for the new design, the access point area has been increased. By providing a large access point, workers can effectively install the winglet. Now I will configure my process structure to account for the new winglet design. Again, using the accountability check, I can quickly visualize the new parts which are not consumed yet in any manufacturing processes. Using copy and paste, I can assign the new parts to a designated wing assembly operation. Furthermore, I can now look at my Gantt and PERT chart, make the necessary adjustments to align and sequence the new operation to assemble the new wing design, and also check its impact on the time it will take to complete the manufacturing process. You saw how Teamcenter can let you quickly react to product design changes and improve your manufacturing processes.